Bro, what's up, so fellas? Welcome, how fellas? Welcome to the G5 Hollows.
Go ahead, ABC.
You good?
Mm-hmm.
What up, fellas? It's G5 Hollows here. You feel me? We're here to react to the Kendrick Lamar and Drake beef. We got TJ, Righty, and Woe.
What's up, fellas?
Everybody say hi.
Hello.
Oh, yeah. Wait, 05. I forgot about 05.
What's up, fellas?
Okay, I'm tired of this. They can hate all they want, but they won't ever.
As you can see, I'm Team Kendrick all the way.
We need to start listening to the songs, and this nigga already dick riding, so that's how you know.
I mean, but I already know Drake is not a lyrical ass nigga when it comes to niggas like Kendrick.
We gonna start off by
Kendrick listening. Is too much to handle.
We gonna start off by listening to Drake, and then we gonna go to Kendrick response because he responded like 10 minutes. In like 10 minutes, yeah. So, you know what I'm saying? It literally saying that same hour, like, bro. But shit, let's get into it. Shit.
Maybe in this song, you shouldn't start by saying,
nigga, I said it. I know that you mad. I've Ooh. Emptied the clip over friendly.
Wait. Hold on, wait.
Know that you mad. I've emptied the clip over friendly or jabs. You mentioned my seed and I deal with his dad. I gotta go bad.
That's miserable.
Drop a 50 bag for the mob in a spot.
Okay.
Drop a 50 bag.
This is from the end of his other spot.
I was really, really trying to keep it PG.
Okay.
I was really, really trying to keep it PG. If you had a set that ghetto as a DP, two civilian gang in real life, you PC. You know who really bang and set my nigga YG. You know who really bang and set my nigga Chuck T. You know who even bang and set out there CB. That nigga Cole loses sleep.
Wait. Say about Cole.
What about Cole?
Yeah, Cole losing sleep over there.
Oh.
Cole,
I don't
know about that. I don't know about that.
Cole catching strays. He not even in it. He apologized.
That nigga duck wrecked though. He really duck wrecked though. So that's why he probably.
I mean, he's a peaceful guy.
He doesn't condone it. All that shit.
I mean, hey, because Drake probably thought he had a friend. That's what I'm saying.
He thought Cole was finna help.
I think everybody thought J. Cole was gonna be the one that. Actually have a competition with Kendrick.
He can, but when it comes to Kendrick, nah.
But I don't know. I feel like J. Cole just knows something that we don't.
J. Cole is a lyrical ass nigga. He has to.
J. Cole probably knew all this was going to happen. He was like, dang, that nigga Kendrick about to go crazy or something. Like, he was actually going to have to really put everything on the line to, like, beef with Kendrick or something. That's why he... Because you see how this shit get. Dude, I check Instagram, niggas talking about Drake got an unknown daughter or something. I'm like, okay, I gotta react to this.
Man.
Work of that shit fake T. Can't be rapping by no ratting that we can't read. I mean, it's true, a nigga slimy for my AP. Just like how Metro nigga slime for his main squeeze. Out here begging for attention, nigga, say please. Always rapping like you about to get the slaves free. You just acting like an activist, it's make believe. Don't even go back to your hood and plant no money trees. Say you hate the girls I fuck with.
Oh, he was shouting out. I've been with black and white
and everything that's in between. You the black messiah wiping up a mixed queen. And hit vanilla cream to help out with your self esteem. Also, Bobby shit, I wanna know what Whitney needs. All that puppy love was over in y'all late teens. Why you never hold your son and tell him say cheese? We could have left the kids out of this, don't blame me. You a dog and you know it, you just play sweet. Your baby mama cash was always screaming, save me. You did it dirty all your life, you trying to make peace.
Ooh, bring up the family is crazy, yo.
Day free. Don't make it.
I ain't even gonna speak on that one.
GM is your BM secret PD.
He said one of your kids might be Dave Freeze. He talked like it's
he
a nigga
about Kendrick's manager.
Right, they said that nigga like one of Kendrick's kids might be his type shit or something like that.
That's crazy. So basically Kendrick's
baby mama was shit, you know, to niggas ain't.
So
niggas,
basically Kendrick's baby mama was out there screwing around and we don't know. That's what we saying.
I think they said he was screwing.
Yeah, I think we're shy. I just
didn't do it. All right, go on.
Shake that ass for Drake. Now shake that ass for free. Yeah.
We're not that kind of free. I'm talking about my nigga Dave. And he made sure we knew too. K, we call that shit a mini Dre. Okay. He always said I overlooked him. I was staring straight. Mm. These bars go over Kenny head no matter what I say. I think that was a I know joke. You like to keep it short, so let me paraphrase. Knew it was smoke when Abel hit us with the serenade. Nigga said,
talking about the weekend.
Almost started reaching for my ways. Uh-huh. Wait. What does that mean?
Abel is the Weeknd's name, but I don't really know what he was
talking about. When the Weeknd was in Metro Boomin album, I guess, just singing.
Oh, yeah, because he was,
I see. Everybody else kind of shrimp, I ain't gonna lie. Like, J. Cole getting strays. Shit, apparently Abel lag getting strays. Shit. At this point, Lil 17 might get a stray.
Thank you.
Yeah,
what the fuck you
stop playing around and take this shit serious.
You too.
Niggas is a joke, I take it serious though. Yeah. Look. If Drake shooters doing TikToks, nigga really shooting in your gang. That's P's brother, y'all ain't getting shit shot. Nigga can't listen to the stick talking falsetto, saving for a hip hop. Nigga, you don't even be at home, dog. You a souvenir out the gift shop. Nigga still mad about that one hoe. We ain't even fuck. I just lip lock with her. I get acting when it's wartime. I ain't even really let my dick drop. Nigga, what the fuck? I heard Rick drop. Nigga talking something about a nose job. Nigga, Ozempic got a side effect of jealousy and doubt. I never told y'all. Niggas put a nigga in the bars, let a nigga rock. Kinda like your old job. Nigga, house sitting on some land, but it's out where no one even really knows. Y'all niggas, bitches gotta drive 2 hours for your pay. I'm just to give a blowjob. Nigga must have started up a snowball, cause my last record deal was 400 ends. These days, that's a low bar, nigga. Hey, who's next on the list?
It ain't even matter what he said, that nigga was spitting. I ain't gonna lie.
So called niggas, which one of my so called niggas need a sheriff on a clip? Always knew I had to smoke.
Gotta follow along.
Good kid, mad city van, okay. Will pot a latch and make the door slide. Tears running down my cheek, laughing at you pussy dying. It's a war cry. Weekend music getting played in all the spots where boys got a little more pride. That's why all your friends dip into Atlanta paying just to find a tour guide. Able run your fucking bread, need to buy some more chains for some more guys. Let me find another street nigga I could take to the game court side. Let me get a used Ferrari for a rapper, take the nigga on a horse ride. Anything to take a spotlight off the fact the boss is a drugged out little punk sissy from the north side. Rakim talking shit again. Gas cause you hit my BM first.
Yeah, that.
Only talking about your fit again. Probably gotta have a kid again for you think of dropping any shit again. Even when you do drop, they gon' say you should've modeled cause it's mid again. Smoking 50, but they should've put you on the first one trying to get it in. Ask for you, it's a good idea the next time you
come talking about Rihanna.
That's crazy.
She'll even tell your leader boy alone before you get your head split.
Yeah, cause they were talking about Joey.
Made me sick to my stomach, we ain't never really been through it. Lena Wayne, he a fucking lame, so I know he had to be an influence. These niggas got a plan and they finally found a way to rope you into it. Two separate albums.
Wait, who's Lil Wayne?
Is that Lil Wayne?
It might be.
Hold on, that's not
Lil Wayne.
Who is Lil Wayne? Hold on.
Is this it? Wayne's last name?
Oh, it's Metro.
Oh, Metro.
I didn't know that was Metro's name.
You thought Lil Wayne? Nigga.
I thought it was Lil Wayne.
Me and Savage, hold on, wait, what Savage do?
Here he go back to Dick Rod and Savage.
I just did a Kim from me, Savage.
Me and Savage had a hose dripping wet, it shows, almost had to swim to it.
Okay.
K dot shit is only hitting hard when Baby King put his pen to it. Shit kind of got a ring to it. Cause all these rappers waving white flags while the whole fucking club sing to it.
Murder scene. Okay, that was a bar.
With the candlelight. Body at the fucking body, and you know, Rick reading my Miranda rights. I'm going on vacation, I hope next time y'all plan it right. Cause you gotta pay for saying my name. Guess now niggas understand the price, man.
Ooh, we got another one?
Oh, we got a little music.
Dude, this is 7 minutes.
Oh. Go hand him a Grammy right now. Where's your uncle at? Cause I wanna talk to the man of the house. West Coast niggas do plays, right? Come get this ass whooping, I'm handing them out. You wanna take off a Pharrell?
That nigga ready for
it. Come get his legacy out of my house.
Ain't this Pharrell?
It's not a Pharrell?
Can't listen to lies that come out of your mouth. You caught a two-pack of steak. And beg them to sue me and get that shit down. I'm losing perspective on beef. Boy, when the same beat and I kill you for fun. Your daddy got robbed by top. You stunning and Wayne like father, like son.
Wait. Is he talking about young boy?
Wait, go back.
He
go
said,
back.
Your
like,
daddy got robbed by top.
That's who else could be top?
Is he talking about young boy, bro?
I don't know, bro.
Who was Kendrick? Wait, who daddy he's talking about, bro? First of all,
he's got to be top.
Wait, Kendrick dad? And beg them to sue me and get that shit down. I'm losing perspective on beef. Boy, when the sin beat and I'll kill you. Boy, when the sin. And I'll kill you. Your daddy got robbed by Top. Who was Boy Wonder?
Oh, Pete the Cakes in the back.
Oh, happy co-parents and happy divorce. Who he talking about?
What the fuck? Is he talking about Kendrick and his baby mama?
I think, yeah.
Probably so. I want to know if he talking about Youngboy, bro. Because I remember Youngboy dissed that nigga.
Here we go.
He said, hey, YB, you know what I'm saying? Mm. You know how I get about YB.
YB diss straight. He's not sticking to Kendrick, bro. What YB is he doing? Straight.
I forgot about that. You stunning away like father like son. Anthony set up the plays. Kojo be charging you double for none. And shook about what I'ma say. But texting your phone like we already won. You tell me what I shouldn't say. But fucking my nigga, it's already done. We already know it's a 20v1. We already know why you went number one. It's clearly because of the boy. The honorable thing is to give me the loop. You right about fuck the big three. It's only Big D and it's video proof. Big D.
It's only Big D and his video proof.
Bro, he's talking about his penis, bro.
Is he talking about his leaks?
It was pretty big now. I'm gonna be real.
We got to keep that shit out the music, bro.
His penis is getting leaked, bro.
You talking about, guys?
Is it something you gotta tell us, Chris?
You talking about it, bro? You talking about it? It is big, though.
That nigga, listen, no, I ain't getting them. But I need do got a titanium boa, man.
He's 37.
Oh yeah, you right.
He got a what?
That nigga said,
but, hey,
he's 37.
Oh, that's so.
I heard something about a boa.
He got a what, cuz?
Huh?
He got a what?
I don't know, a little something.
Wait, you say your brother Jermaine, but you want to stay out of the light. Oh shit, just follow this me. This right, is Jay Keezy again. Me right. I get on the plane and nothing has changed. I handed the lala with all of my ice. Handed the lala with all of my ice. Handed the lala with all of my ice. This shit gotta be over by now for anyone out here that's calling it right. You're dead. You're dead. There's nowhere to hide, you know what I mean.
Yeah, I did see something about that shit.
To clean up the fact that you beat on your queen, the picture you paint, it ain't what it seems. He talking about domestic abuse? Oh,
bro, I saw the thing about his necklace he was flexing in the end. I seen on Twitter. Apparently, it's the ring that Kendrick proposed to his ex with, bro.
That's crazy.
I did see that.
I ain't gonna lie.
Look, and that nigga Kendrick, this I ain't gotta search for. It's right here.
Straight to it.
we getting into this one. Hold on.
That's it. Sorry that
man is your father. I'm right up this time. It takes a man to be a man. Your dad is not responsive. I look at him and wish your grandpa would have wore a condom. I'm sorry that you gotta grow up and then stand behind them. Life is hard, I know. The challenges always go beat us home. Sometimes our parents make mistakes that affect us until we grown. And you're a good kid that need good leadership. Let me be your mentor, since your daddy don't teach you shit. Never let a man piss
you off. Is he talking about Adonis?
Either you die right there or put that man in the head, son. Never fall in the escort business, that's bad religion. Please remember, you could be a bitch even if you got bitches. Never code switch, whether right or wrong.
That's a bar.
Black man, even if it don't benefit your goals, do some push-ups, get some discipline. Don't cut them corners like your daddy did. Fuck what Ozempic did. Don't pay to play with them Brazilians. Get a gym membership. Understand? Don't throw them right. I'm not gonna lie, bro. I just peeped something.
I know that
he's dissing this shit, but I just peeped something. I know that this nigga responded in like less than an hour, I think, but. This nigga literally said something Drake just said in his other diss. Like, this nigga made this shit. As soon as he heard Drake was finna drop, he said, you know what? Like he already was on go. Like, how does nigga distance? How he make a 6-minute song? And you know what?
But I said they premeditated like a motherfucker.
Don't be ashamed about who you with. No, the Ozempic shit. Crazy, Drake bro. Just said that. The Ozempic shit, he just said that. Am I tripping?
He probably you might have put that bar in there like his last minute though. You never know. Yeah. But that's crazy, but still.
The thing that Drake said about Ozempic, he was talking about Rick Ross anyways.
I know, but he said fuck what Ozempic said. Like, it don't matter who he was dissing. I mean, he said Rick and this nigga on the same side, basically. But I'm saying, like, he responded in, like, less than an hour. And he's responding.
It was, like, 15 minutes.
Bro. Nah, this nigga KDZ, he came through trim. Hold on.
How he treat you? Oh, yeah, no, he was not playing. Kid to hide a kid to hide again, be sure. 5% will comprehend, but 95 is lost. Be proud of who you are. Your strength come from within. A lot of superstars, that's real. But your daddy ain't one of them. And you nothing like him. You'll carry yourself as king. Can't understand me right now. Just play this when you 18.
I feel like an old head. Dear Sandra,
your son got some habits. I hope this piano is crazy, though. Especially with all the girls that's hurt inside this climate. You're a woman, so you know how it feels to be in alignment. With emotions, hoping a man can see you and not be blinded. Dear Dennis, you gave birth to a master manipulator. Even using you to prove who he is a huge favor. I think you should ask for more paper, and more paper, and more paper. I'm blaming you for all his gambling addictions. Psychopath intuition, the man that like to play victim. You raised a horrible fucking person. The nerve for you, Dennis. Sandra, sit down.
Oh, wait. I'm about wait, to wait, say it's heavy. Wait.
He's saying so
that
much.
Niggas writing a poem to that nigga family.
Life is a lie. Well, every time I hear this song, I be thinking about the song you and Tana made for some reason. I don't know why.
Nah, bro.
Oh, what? My goodness, bro.
He's basically, bro, just... Talking to his mom. He's
Wait, so is the Grams Drake parents?
Yeah.
That's his last name.
Man, that's
Drake.
Crazy.
Owen is Drake.
I ain't gonna lie, Drake. You gotta get back in. All right. I mean, I ain't got nothing to do with this, but Drake, you gotta do something, gang. I done seen the RDC video, bro. It's about time to crash out, bro. It's about time.
Yo, say, hey, just shoot it off at this point.
It's about time to crash out. Either you gotta fight the nigga or something.
Nah, the whatchamacallit, that view shit that Drake had, that wasn't the original. That was that was his, but that wasn't the music.
Wait, what?
You remember when we was comparing the views and shit?
Right.
Drake shit has 9 million, but Kendrick is still up. Drake was up. Kendrick is up.
I mean, that's just because he dropped before him. And it's like, in order to understand, like, well, in order to get the beef, you got to listen to both tracks. So, yeah. I mean, niggas probably just replaying Kendrick's shit probably because they think it's a better track in general.
I mean, that nigga, Drake didn't do nothing but bring other people into it. It's just,
I ain't going to lie. Plenty of motherfuckers just got thrown under the bus. I'm not going
to
lie, like.
It's supposed J. Cole, to be Drake and Kendrick. That's it.
J. Cole, like, I'm not gonna lie, no dick riding, but you seen all these niggas diss Drake, and you ain't want to be in the beef no more. This nigga Drake did just like slander you on some real shit. So if you want to, you really hop on Kendrick's side and hit that nigga with the ultimate duo double team. He ain't gonna be ready for it. He ain't gonna score.
I don't think
J. Cole would do that though.
Understand?
He probably not. I'm just saying, like, if he did, he wouldn't be crazy because the nigga Drake. Like, it's not like Kendrick said, it's not like J. Cole said, fuck both of y'all niggas, or fuck Drake, I'm just not beefing because I don't fuck with Drake no more, or something like that. It's like, he just didn't want to be a part of the negativity.
He
just wants to be
peaceful. He doesn't want that vibe around him. That's not him.
Nah, at all. Lie, bro. This Kendrick dick, fuck.
Alright, play this song, bro.
This Kendrick diss making me itch, bro.
Play this song.
Right.
Oh my god, if you completed that sentence. Your son's a sick man with sick thoughts.
I think niggas like him should die. Oh, whoa.
All right.
Wait a damn minute.
Yo, Kendrick is crazy. Your nerve for you, Dennis. Sandra, sit down. What I'm about to say is heavy. Now listen. Your son's a sick man. Sandra's his mom, man. Niggas like him should die. Him and Weinstein should get fucked up in a cell for the rest of their life. He hates black women, hypersexualizing with kinks of a nympho fetish. Grew facial hair because he understood being a beard just fit him better. He got sex offenders on HOVO that he keep on a monthly allowance.
Wait, who he talking about?
He said he got sex offenders on HOVO that he keep on a monthly allowance.
Child should never be compromised, and he keeping his child around him. And we gotta raise our daughters knowing there's predators like him lurking. Fuck a rap battle, he should die so all of these women can live with a purpose. I'ma tell y'all one little secret. It's some weird shit going on, and some of these artists be here to police it. They be streamlining victims all inside of their home and calling them tender. Then leak videos of themselves to further push their agendas. To any woman that be playing this
talking about that penis, Drake leaking his shit. He's saying Drake leaked his own shit.
He probably did. I mean, shit.
Because apparently they say some random person leaked it, but let's be honest, Drake probably leaked it. See, Brad's Drake. I don't know why. He's 37 years old, Kendrick, trying to get attention Kendrick, from like.
Kendrick did kids, not spare this Canadian.
He's not. He's going after his daddy. And he said, what's it called? This is daddy's fault for the way Drake act. He blames his dad. He said his mom, his mom is chill. He has respect for Drake's mom. But his dad, he's going hard on that nigga Dennis.
Yeah, I'm saying, like, he's literally talking to his mom. Like he's literally addressing her as Sandra. Get this nigga type shit. Like, that's crazy. Hold on.
Music, know that you're playing your sister. Or better yet, selling your niece to the weirdos, not the good ones. Cat Williams, I gave you the truth, so I'ma get mine. The embassy about to get raided too. It's only a matter of time. Hey, LeBron, keep the family away. Hey, Curry, keep the family away. To anybody that embody the love for their kids, keep the family away. They looking at you too, if you standing by him. Keep the family away. I'm looking to shoot through any pervert that lives. Keep the family safe.
Okay.
Dear baby girl, I'm sorry that your father not active inside your world.
Whoa.
Oh my.
Is he? That was the daughter.
Bro, he dissing, bro. See, that's what they was talking about on IG, bro. He's dissing.
Yeah.
He's dissing, bro. He's dissing.
Oh, apparently Drake has a baby girl.
I want to know.
He's dissing, cuz.
Drake, you can't have a second child hidden.
Cuz he's dissing,
bro. Nah, I want to know how he, like, has all this info, though. Like,
I mean, let's be realistic.
I mean,
how Pusha T found out about Adonis from from Drake's OVO goons when he had leaks. He had people in his circle telling Pusha info. Literally.
Oh, I see.
Drake probably has... He has to have people in his info. He probably has people in Drake's circle telling him shit. Literally.
Bro, this is some crazy work right here. This is something that can't be appreciated, Drake. It's about to be 24 hours, bro. Shit. We need something. You got 3 hours left.
Don't commit to much, but it's music, yeah, that's for sure. Be a narcissist, misogynist, living inside his songs. Try to destroy families rather than taking care of his own. She'll be teaching you timetables or watching Frozen with you. Or at your 11th birthday, singing poems with you. Instead, he being Turks, paying for sex and popping perks, examples that you don't deserve. I want to tell you that you're loved, you're brave, you're kind. You got a gift to change the world and can change your father's mind. Cause our children is the future, but he lives inside confusion. Money's always been illusion, but that's the life he's used to. His father didn't claim him neither. History do repeats itself. Sometimes it don't need a reason. But I would like to say it's not your fault that he's hiding another child. Give him grace. This the reason I made Mr. Morale. So our babies like you can cope later. Give you some confidence to go through something. It's hope later. I never want to hear you chasing man because it's felt behavior. Sitting in the club with sugar daddies for validation. You need to know that love is eternity and trumps all pain. I tell you who your father is, just play this song when it rains. Yes, he's a hit maker, songwriter, superstar, right? And a fucking dead beat that should never say more life. Meet the Grams.
He's dissing, cuz.
Dear Harbor, I know you probably thinking I wanted to
crash your
party.
There's more.
But truthfully, I don't have a hating bone in my body. It's supposed to be a good exhibition within the game. But you fucked up the moment you called out my family's name. Why you had to stoop so low to the credits of decent.
Nah, but that's real though. Call out
a swim. The metaphors doesn't reach you. And I like to understand, cause your house was never a home. 37, but you showing up as a 7-year-old. You got gambling problems, drinking problems, pill popping and spending problems. Bad with money, whorehouse, soliciting women problems. Therapy's a lovely start, but I suggest some ayahuasca. Strip the ego from the bottom. I try to empathize with you, cause I know that you ain't been through nothing. Crave entitlement, but wanna be like so bad that it's puzzling. No dominance. Let's recap moments when you didn't fit in. No secret handshakes with your friend. No culture cachet to binge. Just disrespecting your mother. Identity's on the fence. Don't know which family would love you. The skin that you living in is compromised in personas. Can't channel your masculine even when standing next to a woman. You a body shamer. You gonna hide them baby mamas, ain't you? You embarrassed of them.
Wait.
That's not right.
Yeah. Emotion is crazy.
Take that mask off. I want to see what's under them achievements. Why believe you? You never gave us nothing to believe in. Cause you lied about religious views. You lied about your surgery. You lied about your accent and your past tense. All is perjury. You lied about your ghost riders. You lied about your crew.
Wait a minute.
They all pussy. You lied on them. I know they all got you in them. You lied about your son. You lied about your daughter, huh? You lied about them other kids that's out there hoping that you come. You lied about the only artist that can offer you some help. Fuck a rap battle. This a long life battle with yourself.
Damn.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
That was great. That was great.
Yo, I ain't gonna lie. Man. Hey, Ryder. You know, RDC dropped a skit to this.
Bro, I seen this.
You saw it?
I was right there.
I don't even want to do no fake reaction, but I'm like, bro, like.
You no, talked to multiple.
That's enough. Drake.
Hold on. I know you see that on the right. 49 minutes ago, that's another Kendrick diss right there.
What?
Look. What? On the right. 49 minutes ago, not like us. Kendrick Lamar.
Bro. What?
Okay.
People. Hey.
Mustard on the beat, ho, bo, any rap nigga, he a free throw, man down, call a
Everland,
tell him free, bro, nail a nigga to the cross, he walk around like Tizo. What's up with these jabroni ass niggas trying to see Compton? The industry can hate me, fuck them all and they mama, how many ops you really got? I mean, it's too many options, I'm finna pass on this body, I'm John Stockton.
Oh my god, he doubled down on him, bro.
Sometimes you gotta pop out and show niggas. Certified boogeyman, I'm the one that up to score with him. Walk him down whole time, I know he got some hoe in him. Pull on him, extort shit, bully the floor on him. Say Drake, I hear you like I'm young.
Oh my goodness.
To any bitch that talk to him and they in love, just make sure you hide your little sister from him. They tell me Chubb's the only one that get your hand-me-downs. And party at the party playing with his nose now. And Baka got a weird case, why is he around? Certified lover boys, certified pedophiles. Wop, 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 wop.
Wow! Wow!
Bro, this is a violation, cuz.
Wait, what is this on?
This is on YouTube. It's called Night Like Us. He literally just dropped this while we were recording on some shit.
Ain't no way.
He got a million funny, views bro. In less than an hour, bro. 85,000 comments. Wop.
Nah, don't bro. Just play this. Bro, play this.
Bro, he's dropping back to back and Drake hasn't responded yet.
Do my stuff. Why you trolling like a bitch? Ain't you tired? Trying to strike a chord and it's probably
I'm saying.
Bro, is this Drake Mansion, bro?
It has to be, bro.
Oh my gosh. This nigga, wait, hold on.
Wait.
Dad, fuck him up. I'ma do my stuff. Why you trolling like a bitch? Ain't you tired? Trying to strike a chord and it's probably A minor.
Ooh.
They not like us. 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 You think the bae gon' let you disrespect Pop, nigga?
I think that Oakland show gon' be your last stop, nigga. They cold foul, I don't know why you still pretending. What is the owl? Bird niggas and bird bitches, go. The audience not dumb, shape the stories how you want. Hey Drake, they're not slow. Rabbit hole is still deep, I can go further, I promise. Ain't that something? B-Rest, that's for bitchin'. You Malibu most wanted, ain't no law boy, you ball boy. Fetch Gatorade or something. Since 2009, I had this bitch jumping. You niggas will get a wedgie, be flipped over your boxes. Well, over your foe, the other vaginal option. Pussy, nigga better straighten they posture. Got famous all up in content, might write this with a doctor. Tell a pop star quit hiding, fuck a caption, won't action. No accident, I'm hands on, he fuck around, get polished. Fucked on Wayne Grower, like he was in jail, that's conniving. Then get his face tatted like a bitch apologizing.
Oh, Kendrick, stop, bro, stop, bro.
Bro, I'm just trying to, I'm just shocked that he dropped again already, bro.
Bro, like, this nigga was talking about Wayne, bro. This nigga said this nigga Drake fucked Wayne girl while he was in jail, bro. I mean,
Wayne?
Yeah, I think he talking about Lil Wayne.
The doctor, tell a pop star quit hiding. Fuck a caption, won't action. No accident, I'm hands on. He fuck around, get polished. Fucked on Wayne girl while he was in jail. That's
I think he's talking about Drake fucked with Wayne.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh.
He said,
and then he said he got his crazy face tattooed on his face, bro.
Now, wait, I wonder if Lil Wayne like gonna say apologizing. Does Lil Wayne already know?
Probably. I don't know, bro. He probably do. Boy, but it's like the public ain't really anymore. Probably ain't know though. Like I ain't know niggas it. That might be public knowledge. I might just be slow. But I ain't know shit. Hey shit.
Yeah, when that info probably came out, we was like, who cares?
I'm glad D Rose came home, y'all didn't deserve him neither. From Alondra down to Central, nigga better not speak on Serena. And your homeboy needs subpoena, that predator moving flocks. That name gotta be registered and placed on neighborhood watch. I lean on you niggas like another line of walk. Yeah, it's all eyes on me and I'ma send it up the park. Ayy, put the wrong label on me, I'ma get them dropped. Ayy, sweet chin music and I won't pass the ox. Ayy, how many stocks do I really have in stock? Ayy, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus 5. Ayy, devil is a lie, here's 69 God. Ayy, freaky ass niggas.
Bro, he is trolling and it's making it funny. Bro, he's clowning.
Drake, bro, he done made another track cut. He's making you look worse, sir.
He's making you look worse, sir. He's trolling.
Forget everything I said.
He's trolling you with this, you know, bro.
Fight back.
Crash out, crash out.
Forget everything I said. Fight back.
Crash out, bro.
He don't need to. He had the chance to fight back. How did Kendrick drop before he did? Flying,
that nigga said you got 24 hours, and that nigga said, "Fuck it, you ain't gonna respond. I'm gonna respond again." Nigga said, "Bro,
he gonna give you a reason to respond. he gonna make it funny. You in your face call you a pedophile." Wop.
This nigga is trolling, and he's frying this nigga. Like
he said, "You want to troll, right? I got you."
You know what?
Oh my God.
I need to stay the ass inside. Ay, roll their ass up like a fresh pack of Zon. Ay, city is back up. It's a must. We outside. Ay. They not like us. They not like us. They not like us.
They hit it out of the hook. Oh my God.
They not like us. They not like us. They not like us. Once upon a time, all of us was in chains. Homies still doubled down, calling us some slaves. Atlanta was the mecca, building railroads and trains. Bear with me for a second, let me put y'all on game. Okay. The settlers was using town folk to make them richer. Fast forward 2024, you got the same agenda. You run to Atlanta when you need a check balance. Let me break it down for you, this the real nigga challenge. You caught Future when you didn't see the club. Hey, what? Lil baby, help you get your lingo up. What? 21, get your far street cred. Thug, make you feel like you a slime in your head. Hey, what? Quavo said you can be from Northside. What? 2 Chainz say you good, but he lied. You run to Atlanta when you need a few dollars. No, you not a colleague, you a fucking colonizer.
Oh my gosh. I ain't gonna lie. Hey.
Yeah, just wrap it up.
I know that he didn't got some like research and he didn't got like some extra shit on Drake, but you can tell this nigga is having fun.
This
like,
nigga
what?
Is gonna be having fun doing this, bro. He's trolling you now. You wanted to troll with him and he's trolling you now.
Oh my God. Let's finish, please.
A few dollars. No, you're not a colleague. You're a fucking colonizer. The family matter and the truth of the matter. Here was God's plan to show y'all the liar. He a fan, he a fan, he a fan. He a fan, he a fan, he a freaky
ass nigga, he a 69 God. Freaky ass nigga, he a 69 God. Hey, 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 run for your life.
This is not serious.
Hey, hey, run for your life. Freaky ass nigga, he a 69 God. Freaky ass nigga, he a 69 God. Hey, 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 run for your life. Hey, 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 run for your life.
Say O-V-O. Say O-V-O.
Oh my God.
Then step this way, step that way. Then step this way, step.
Well, if you enjoyed that video, consider subscribing, like the video, and comment.
Subscribe right now.
Shout out to the G5 members for being a part of this reaction video. Drake, all I can say about this is, my nigga,
crash. You're fried.
Crash out.
The guns need to start appearing.
He's fried.
He double back to back you, nigga. Bro, you have to do something. Please. I ain't saying, like, I'm on Team Kendrick, like I said before, but this is embarrassing.
Cut, crash out, cut.
Okay, I'm tired of this. They can hate all they want, but they won't ever.